While it's highly unlikely that oil and gas industry will disappear in the near future, it will definitely undergo significant changes. As technology continues to advance and with more investments in the clean energy, the oil and gas industry will have to adapt to stay relevant. So let's take a look at what changes we might see in the coming years. First of all, technological advances such as artificial intelligence, machine learning, and big data analytics will help the industry optimize operations, reduce human labor, and improve efficiency. This will also help oil and gas companies to cut down on pollution and emissions. Secondly, more oil and gas companies are likely to enter the renewable energy sector to diversify their portfolios and to reduce the environmental impact. We have already seen some companies rebranding themselves to reflect the shift away from the traditional oil and gas industry. Another trend we might see is an increase in carbon capture and storage technology. By investing in this technology, oil and gas companies can reduce emissions and improve their public image. There is even a possibility that some companies could capture CO2 from the atmosphere and receive tax credit or payments for their efforts. Natural gas is expected to become the preferred fuel source for electricity generation because it's cleaner than oil or coal. We may also see it used more widely for hydrogen generation. As communication technologies such as satellite internet and cloud computing advance, the oil and gas industry is likely to become more connected. This could lead to an increase in remote monitoring, collaborations across different locations across the world, and improved decision making. We can also expect the industry to adopt more environmentally friendly practices to reduce its impact on the environment and to meet regulatory standards. This could include more efficient extraction and production methods, as well as better waste management and recycling of materials. Cybersecurity will become increasingly important for the oil and gas industry, and companies are likely to implement higher security measures to protect themselves against cyber attacks and unauthorized access. Governments around the world are likely to increase their regulations related to the health and safety of workers in the oil and gas industry. Companies will need to comply with these standards to remain in operation. Unfortunately, there are still some regions where the work environment for oil and gas workers is very unsafe, and this needs to change in the future. Lastly, we can expect companies to focus more on sustainable practices to reduce the environmental impact of their operations and to ensure long-term profitability. This could involve using sustainable materials, processes, and tools, as well as reducing water usage. So while oil and gas industry is not going anywhere anytime soon, it will definitely undergo significant changes in the coming 10 to 20 years. From technological advances to shift towards renewable energy, the oil and gas industry will need to adapt to stay relevant and to prosper. And thank you guys for watching this video, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more content like this. See you in the next video.